Hello, here we have to solve the following problem. Initially, we have to answer question 27, and here, circuit is closed for the long time.